Keon, Kyrie, Reggie, Lamarius, Cameron, Antonio, Shamon, Taquan, Curtis, and Anthony. Man, I hope everybody is in the classroom today. Welcome, man. Welcome to Chasing 23 Youth Empowerment Group, man. My name is Darius Ballinger. I'm the founder and executive director of this organization. I'm excited that we're back in Wendell Phillips another school year doing this work that we do. Man, the mission of this organization, man, is to really build. It's to build respect and unity amongst young people, particularly working with young men of color in the city of Chicago. Chasing 23 as an organization was started back in 2013 when a good friend of mine, Wayne Drummer, he was a mentor to me. He was stabbed on my birthday, and when he passed, he encouraged me to chase my 23. Right, he encouraged me to chase my greatness, to take the philosophy that Michael Jordan had in basketball and apply that to life. And so right at the time when my friend and mentor was killed, man, I was a high school dropout. Man, I was a convicted felon. I was a teenage father. And I was just making a lot of bad decisions, man. You know, I got caught up in the culture, right? Right, I got caught up in the lifestyle of, you know, the streets and thinking that was a lifestyle that I wanted, man. But after my homie got killed, after I lost some guys to the streets, and after I went and sat down for my own, I had to, you know, rearrange some things in my life, man. And so, you know, the good Lord saved me, man. And now I'm out here, I'm doing just phenomenal things, man. 2017 been like an amazing year. From the 3-on-3 basketball tournament that we did. Rock, if you could show that, the 3-on-3 basketball tournament that we did. We went to Cali this year. Went to California for the first time on a business trip. Met Mark Zuckerberg. I'm actually on my way to, right now as you watching this video, I'm on a flight to Manhattan to have a meeting with Facebook. To talk about this Facebook group and to talk about some of the tools that Facebook has that our organization can benefit from. So met Zuckerberg, 3-on-3 basketball tournament, took my first company trip with my partner and my wife. What else? Met Barack Obama, right? Got a shout out. Barack shouted me out on his Instagram. I almost fake went viral, but they ain't tagged me in it, but it's all good though. Yeah, man, met Barack, and just, man, I've just been blessed, man, been having an awesome year, and 2018 is going to be bigger, better, and greater, and everybody that's with me going to win, man. So I'm telling you, you on a winning team, man. It's nothing like what we're doing. There's not another organization that got a fearless leader such as myself, and I'm passionate, man, and I speak with all the humility of Christ, right? I ain't arrogant because of me. I'm arrogant, or not arrogant, I'm confident because of, I know the God that I serve. I know who saved me, right? I know that I'm here and chosen for a time such as this. So, man, it's a wonderful opportunity to be a part, fellas. Welcome to the group, man. Welcome to Chasing 23, man. Youth Empowerment Group. You know how we rocking, man. It's a whole lot of that, man. Hey, man, I want you guys to glow up. I want y'all to be great. I want to teach y'all what it's like to maneuver through business, how you can start your own business, how you can, you know, create a way for your family so that you can be a light for your family, so that you could be a hope for your sister, mother, brother, sister, cousin, man. So I'm going to show you how I made it up out the streets and how I made it up out the struggle and show you how I'm chasing my greatness, man, living out my true passion. So, man, rock with me, man. Rock with me, man. Rock with my man's Rochester, man. Rochester Bailey, that's the solid guy, man. That's the big homie. Been having much love for me, man. Been down since A1, day one, man. That's my dude. Kareem, I appreciate you, man. Mr. Muhammad, that's the guy. He been at the school holding us down, and so we doing it again this second year, man. So, man, I rock with y'all. I appreciate y'all, man. I'ma be there. I'ma touch down. Join the Facebook group. Get in the Facebook group if you can. Complete the intake form so we can have your information. And we gonna get it, man. 2018 gonna be an awesome year. Welcome to the Chasers.